supposed to, and I see why now. Because that board is loose in that chassis. I just have to fix that. Awesome for a first time.